Deflationary Token. Here's what's up. The definition of deflationary token is a token with a fixed total supply, where the supply can only go down due to burning or having tokens or coins lost forever.
I don't understand.
So basically, this just means that the system has a fixed quantity of tokens. Another aspect of these type of systems is that transactions or actions can charge fees in the form of burning tokens. This means that the more transactions there are, the more tokens get burned. But the big question is, why would an ecosystem limit itself to having a fixed number of tokens?
Would you like to know more?
Well, in some economic models, it actually makes a lot of sense. Take Bitcoin, for example. It has a fixed number of actual Bitcoins that can be mined. New coins stop being created in the year 2140. The takeaway here is that you can set a fixed number in the supply. It allows you to increase the scarcity, which makes an asset more valuable, theoretically.
You don't know!
Seems okay.
This is considered by some to be a major tactic in growing asset value overall, but it can restrict network growth and expansion. This is why we see the use of inflationary models like Ethereum. All you need to remember is that deflationary tokens are essentially just blockchain assets that have a set supply number and will become more scarce over time. Deflationary token, that's what's up. You're watching the video channel of MarketSquare, the new homepage for the decentralized web. Follow us and subscribe, join our Discord, and get your free account at marketsquare.io. See you next time.